Facebook Messenger is a free app that you can download on your phone and computer to send messages, images, videos, and audio recordings. It will also allow you to call or video call your Facebook contacts. Download the Messenger app, open it, and log into your Facebook account. Once logged in, tap on the notepad icon to start a new conversation. You can scroll to find what contact you want, or you can search their name at the top. Once you find it, click on their name, and you are ready to send your first message. If you want to start a group chat, on the top next to their name, you will see a plus sign. Click on it and add as many people as needed. While inside a chat window, there's a camera and picture icon. If you tap on the camera icon, it will take you to your phone camera to allow you to take a photo and send it. If you tap on the picture icon, you will be able to see your camera roll. Click on the video or photo that you'd like to send, and then click send. Once again, from inside the chat window, next to their name, you will find a phone and camera icon. To start a call, click on the phone icon. To start a video call, click on the camera icon. Also within the chat window, you will find a microphone icon. Tap on it, and it will immediately start recording. Begin speaking your audio message that you want to send. Once done talking, tap the pause button, and it will ask you if you want to send, restart, play, delete, or keep the recording. Open your browser and go to messenger.com. Log in using your email or phone number and your password to access the account. It should look something like this, and it works exactly the same as the phone version. You can also download the desktop app by clicking at the bottom left where it says Install Messenger App.